Assalamualaikum and good morning, my dear students. I hope you all are fine and having great time at home. I welcome you all to the Smart School e-lesson classroom. Let's see what are we going to do today. We will learn about the concept open and close. We will also identify open and close objects. We will learn and write the spelling of open and close. So let's begin the class. This pencil box is open and this pencil box is close. Let's learn more about open and close. Now you tell me which lunch box is open. Right, the blue lunch box is open and the yellow lunch box is closed. Which bag is closed? Yes, this bag is closed and this bag is open. Great. Now let's learn the spelling of open and close. OPEN. Open. CLOSE. Close. Now see the picture and complete the spelling of the concept. This is your day 2 task. This task should be done in your Smart Language workbook. On page 12, you need to write and learn the spelling of open and close. This is your day 3 task. This task should be done in your notebook. You need to write open and close and you need to also make the relevant pictures. Best of luck everyone. Let's see what have we learnt today. We have learnt about the concept open and close. Well done everyone.